Hello, everybody. Welcome to something a little bit different for a minute. I got a hankering for playing or replaying Medal of Honor Airborne, and I thought maybe we might go and do that. So we'll start a campaign. We'll start new. We'll play normal, and we'll go okay. Now, we're using the Xbox controller here, so hopefully I'll remember. Can't get too far wrong, I suppose, with the controller. We'll work it out. Oh yeah, proper procedure.
Jumping out of an airplane is one of the safest things a man can do, provided he follows proper procedure. When the red light goes green, you jump. Follow the man in front of you. Don't stop, don't think. Go, 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 go!
Perfectly good idea, jumping out of a good airplane, I know. Cairo and North Africa, 1943.
Static line will deploy your chute automatically. The chute is designed to drop you straight down.
That's a lot different than that damn jump tower.
If you're headed for a bind, you can manipulate the risers and steer away from obstacles.
When do we get to kill Nazi?
Look for green smoke. You know why we look for green smoke?
I'd forgotten that.
Because it's proper procedure.
Right. Green light.
Go, 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 go,
it's not a green light. It's not a green light, sir. That's not proper procedure, right there.
Only rookies and civilians botch their landings. You're not a rookie, are you?
Yeah, I am a rookie. What the hell? I'm gonna...
We'll also make your landing less painful. If you're heading toward danger, adjust your incoming trajectory and attempt to grease the landing. You'll be battle ready much faster.
Battle ready much faster.
Do you read me?
Alrighty then.
Vertical envelopment, troopers.
Death from above.
There are some in the army who think you will amount to nothing more than a failed experiment in a new kind of combat. They don't know you like I do.
That's true.
I'm convinced that the end of Nazi tyranny, when it finally comes, will be delivered by the airborne.
On the platform.
Don't disappoint me.
On the platform. There it is, a grease landing on the platform. Yeah, baby. Let's go and do some stuff. I got gold wings. Woohoo, I'm awesome. Alrighty. I'm enjoying this already. Look at that for a view. I mean, it's a game. We'll never know the reality of it, but jeez. Tropical here, infantry. Let it be known that Boyd Travers successfully passed
Travers.
The press.
Travers!
Yep.
Ears airborne. Quiet.
Husky.
Our mission is here. Sicily. The village of Adanti. S2 is reporting 4 enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village.
Mm-hmm.
The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses.
Mm.
The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares.
The pros.
We move out in 2 hours.
Avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. Eyes only, top secret, and we're just going to accept this loadout as it is. What do we have here? We have a Garand. We have the Thompson, the Garand. Thompson is a 1928. The M1 Garand, of course, and then we have a 1911 Colt, the Classica. Okay. Italian Blackshirts. They had K98. Where is the prince who can afford to cover his country with troops for its defense, so that 10,000 men descending from the clouds might not do an infinite deal of mischief before a force could be brought together to repel them? Benjamin Franklin. Alrighty. They're making a lot of noise here, guys. Stop shouting. No need. Just quiet. I think the enemy. Oh, it's the Navy, right. Oh, crap. Man down. Let's get out of here. got him guys down too. Oh, we're jumping into it. That aeroplane is still flying though. One of them is. One of them is kind of not flying though as well. Right, we're going to steer for green smoke. Yeah, I'm botching this. Yeah. That would have hurt.
Enemy AAA is tearing up our inbound aircraft. All units within range of this transmission, locate, destroy enemy AA emplacement.
Right, we'll grab some of that weaponry. Right, we're off to win the world, save the world. Depending on what you want to do. I think stopping Nazism is no harm.
Hey, is that Travis?
Sure is. Don't know if I need to be there right now. Just kind of working out what we're doing here. Alrighty. We're taking them out. Nemini down. Getting on target here is proven to be quite a challenge. Oh, bad idea. We need to not stay in front of that. Lean over. Bang, bang. He's down. Awesome. Nice and steady now. Get up. Get down. You got an extra clip already? We only jumped out of the airplane. What have you done? Shot all of them? Oh, whoa. That guy is seriously bad. Put two shots into him just to make sure he's down. Alright, guys. There's an... Brutal. We're up. We will change to the Thompson. Jesus. Still up there. Take care of that gun. I'm gonna move up here too. Keep it down low. Got him. That's no harm. Down.
Well done, Travers. We got three more guns to take out. Come on.
Three more guns to take out, guys. Oh. Do we need any energy or any what you call it? We're good, I think. Although I wouldn't mind, if possible, to pick up some ammo if there was any here. But there isn't normally. We are going to run up here and have a quick look-ski what C is up here. See what kind of damage we did. Oh, there is a box of ammo up here. That's for this gun, and I'm going to take that because them rounds is important. Although it's a 7.92 round, I believe, in the 98. I'm not sure what's going into the M1. Should know that answer, actually, but I don't. But we're doing all right, I think, for ammo in the short term here. What's the plan? Travers is gonna, here comes Travers. Travers is like, I'm the glory boy. I'm the most awesome here. Oh, Jesus, no, 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 that was bad. Caused a little bit of a hiccup. Excuse me, sir. Someone's son that I just dispatched. He would have dispatched me. That didn't work out as I intended. Definitely having a bit of trouble here. No, he's there. I see him. We're making hard work of this, aren't we? What the hell? That'll do him. You are there. This is stupid. Need that health. Now, how do I reload here? Nice and slow. Because this, I think, gives me access to the roof. Oh. Those as well. Now, do I have another guy up here? Need to go up one more. Oh, I do. Okay. Brutal. And we scored a drop thing point here as well. Now, this is going to get fairly serious. You are kidding me. You are down. You're going to have a hard time now. You're down. that helmet is going to get knocked off. That light doesn't want to blow. Okay, we've done as much as we can there. We have enough of that. So now, down we go. See what's going on there. Is that a... That's a tree. Tower get lit up here. I mean, they just send in an artillery and just take it out. No place to be for very long. You might get a couple of sniper shots out of it, but you sure as hell wouldn't want to stay up here for very long. You get the job done, and that's about it, so... Going up. Boys, are we coming up, or are we just going to stay here? Lads, where are you? I'm up here all on my own, so... There you go. Jesus. That's not good. Jesus! How bad was that? Right inside the door and I never checked. Wouldn't stay there, buddy. What's out here? Get surprised from behind. Damn it with that Thompson. Clearing this out all on our own, some. Don't panic. Jesus.
Uccidete l'americano! Continuate a combattere! Nemico individuato! Guardate il fianco! Eccolo!
Eccolo.
Non lasciatevi avvicinare!
All right. We have to go in now and sort out this up here. Occhi dell'americano, whatever that means. We got him. It's fairly brutal, though. Pushing the line. Jesus. Where am I going? Fuck it, here we go. Get on this, Jack. Can't get on that gun for some reason. That'll do. Way off shooting here. We just need to get to the top of this here for a second. You're friendly. Marksman? More like a lucky shot there. But we'll take it. Need that. We'll work our way through here. Is this guy gone? Yeah, they don't stay around the they disappear after you shoot them. Them anemones. Definitely all getting a bit busy. What's going on down here? Gonna work that out. Maybe they're already gone up, are they? There we go. There he is. Bloody hell. Jack! Yeah, I know, but I'm pretty low on health here because I've been a stupid boy. What the hell, Jack? Get in, and then move away, and get down. One more to do.
That's it! Hell of a job! We got two more!
Health. I need that. Can I have that? Thanks, guys. You're very good, you're very good. You got that. And then we're just gonna get this. And we are gonna get out of here! Get down! Boom! Made a right miss of that, didn't we? One more AA gun. Oh, there is a bit of health over here. Let's grab that when we're here. Get ourselves back to strength. Cover me! Yep, that's it. Don't go around the table. Jump over the table because we got loads of energy here. You guys are crazy. You guys are crazy. You guys are crazy. Let's go down the stairs. What a fine mess this is. Huh? What a fine mess. Right, folks, I think we'll stop there for now. We'll take a little bit of a break here, covering this, and we'll pick this up later when we carry on. Until the next time, thanks for watching. Go handy.